Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Princess Royal Cuisine. In today's video, I'm going to do product review of IKICH drip coffee machine. And also we will learn how to prepare cappuccino at home. So let's begin. IKICH drip coffee machine is 24-hour programmable smart drip coffee maker which adopts advanced technology which ensures coffee brew quickly at the perfect temperature and maintain the top flavor of your coffee. This coffee machine, perfect for home or office, having large 12 cup capacity, can supply 7 to 10 people one time. When you open the lid, you can see the filter which has a gorgeous look, and also this will be washable in dishwasher. Here you can see the funnel. This is the water tank. Make sure that while preparing coffee, only add cold water. You can see that the water level gauge. You can add water up to maximum level, which is totally 12 cups. Let's see the control panel. The control panel includes on-off indicator, LCD display, and strength indicator. This is the carafe, which includes handle and lid. The carafe can be washed in dishwasher. This is the warming plate. Few accessories included: user manual, 1 scoop, and 10 filter papers. Now let's prepare delicious coffee. Adding water into the water tank. Here I am taking 8 cups of water. Place the filter paper. Take coffee powder of your choice. Here I am taking Folgers breakfast blend. Add 4 scoop of coffee powder for 8 cups of water. Gently press the powder by scoop. Close the lid and press on button. If you want to adjust the coffee strength, you can press strength button once, and then the strength indicator will illuminate in orange and the appliance will brew thick coffee. As you can notice here, within few seconds you can brew the coffee. Now fresh coffee ready to serve. For preparing cappuccino, in a pan add 1 cup of milk and heat on medium flame until the bubble forms. Now switch off the flame and with the help of the electric beater, beat the milk until the milk becomes nice, creamy and frothy. Meanwhile, heat 1 cup of milk in the microwave oven for about 90 seconds. In a cup, add 1 portion of coffee, 1 portion of steamed milk and 1 portion of creamy froth. Take a skew and mix the froth. Sprinkle some instant coffee powder for pleasant look. Now delicious cappuccino is ready to serve. I'm totally impressed with IKICH coffee maker, and also I would like to thank IKICH brand. Definitely I will recommend this product. If you are interested buy this product, please find the link in the description box below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.